Get your shit together, man, Len. Early in the morning, I would pass you one or pass you one, but they got their fucking own. Why don't you? This is the Get Independent. Get Your Shit Together, Man, Land has started. And appreciate your appreciations, and you fucking know the rest. I am done saying it. I'm living it now. Turn the fuck on up. I might blow one with Lucille on a bitch, nigga, but not with you niggas. Like, hold up. Lucille said smoke one for a nigga, man. Look at this shit. Caddy want to hit what? Shit. Lucille can blow with me, but you bitch niggas? Hell no. I ain't even doing it. They're right here like, look. Go and blow something, baby girl. Go and blow something, baby girl. Go and do it. But bitch niggas, can they hit this?
Hey.
Niggas got on the Gucci, the Coogee. You know what I'm saying? Go and show them a little shop, shop. Coogee, Dolce, Gabbana, Dolce, Versace. You? Walmart, but we ain't tripping. Get your shit together, man. Land it started. This was Walmart till I got the motherfucker. Oh, shit. They got ice up in there, feathers up in there. Nigga dropped this at the club because he was a was not. A have not. I am a get it together, man. I am a got your shit now, nigga. Niggas feel the same way about their bitches. There's nothing I can do. Oh, you know, blonde hair for my wig shoot last night. I was the shit last night, and I still am. How about you when the shit wore off and the hangover kicked in? You feel normal, don't you? You feel like sheet, don't you? Not I. I'm still the same, blokes. I'm fucking sheet. And you? You about normal as fucking grease, cheese, grits. Motherfucker, nigga, you're running like a bitch, nigga. Like my blunt right now. My blunt is running right now. Because we smoking on some... You in the way!
When we chilling at the cookout, and it's bruising shit over there, and we sipping, a nigga standing in front of cooler like he cooler. Nigga, you ain't the nigga from Men's Society. Nigga, you in the way. That's what that shit started as. My brother right here was at the goddamn cookout. I ain't gonna say the bitch ass is a nigga trying to preach religion at the fucking cookout. Look here, nigga. We wasn't at the church, nigga. We was at the motherfucking family congregation.
Oh, yeah.
And we coming. That mean we coming, nigga.
I know what you
You was preaching over there. You was seeking over there. We was sipping brew over there. They had pork over there. They had ribs over there. And yeah. You was in the motherfucking way. So if you had a problem with what we was doing, why the fuck you even came, nigga? Because we turned the fuck on up. You hear that shit in there? That's new. All these swaggers on YouTube, they tried to ban me from Facebook, and I said, all colors, nigga. Show them all colors, nigga. Because we racist? No, nigga. We knocking out all colors, nigga. Get your show. That is prestige. And she ain't even see me yet. This is prestige. Imagine what I'm going to do to her fingers. Imagine what them fingers going to do to your motherfucking face if you was fucking with Cummings.
Get down up.
If she got her Nikes on, it's a problem, Mike. She got fucking Nike. Oh, God, man. God, man. You lucky I got my dress shoes on. I got fucking Dickie socks. It could be a problem, Mike. That run up on a nigga, man.
John got that brown on.
I don't run from nothing, but I can chase your bitch ass down, man.
John got that brown on. Looking so fresh.
This nigga really cool, like really cool, man. Look at shit here, man. Hey. This nigga really cool, like really cool.